But one person who will be paying their respects tomorrow evening is Prince Harry, and that's the story on the front page of The Sun. So the seven grandchildren will have a private 15 minutes in Westminster Hall tomorrow night, and her children will have the same tonight. And Harry has been allowed to wear his military uniform for that vigil tomorrow. And the palace has said this is not a U-turn, but a one-off, quote-unquote. And that's because there was quite understandably a backlash about him not being able to wear his military uniform.
Why understandably?
Why understandably a backlash? Because Prince Andrew has been allowed to wear his for the vigil that they're having tonight. And it was at one point expected that he would be allowed to wear it for the procession and Harry not, which seemed very unfair. And so they've allowed him to wear it tomorrow and Andrew will wear his tonight. And I think that's certainly a shift in the palace's attitude.
Mm. Well, yes, it should be one rule for both.
Exactly.
Although, circumstances.
Of course, the reason it's not some kind of hatred of Meghan or something. It's the fact that he chose to step back from being a full-time working royal, as Prince Andrew also had that decision thrust upon him. And so, you know, the reason behind it originally was whether they are working members of the royal family rather than the military service itself.
Yes, yeah, because they're not. They lost their honorary titles.
That's right.
So therefore, they technically have no right to
wear a
uniform.
So it'll be interesting to see what sort of uniform they do wear, won't it?
Well,
they can't
yes.
wear an honorary title uniform if they've given up that honorary title. So
no.
Will it be some sort of, I don't know.
They may just have to wear their number ones for whatever rank they were in when they left.
Yeah, I mean, Harry did 10 years and 2 tours of Afghanistan. So he obviously has earned, you know...
Prince Andrew fought in the Falklands.
Yeah, and so, you know, there were some of them where... I think Nicholas Owen mentioned it earlier, where you sort of wonder what all the medals mean. You know, I think... Prince Edward did 4 months, and he's got
quite a few.
His is covered in medals, and you slightly wonder what they're for.